Hello, Internet. It's late. I'm in the sunroom of my new place. There is no sun. Because it is exactly 12:36 in the morning. So, we didn't have an after campfire last week because it was Thanksgiving and it was way too hectic. And honestly, if I could, I wouldn't record this week because it's finals week. I'm sick. I've been working. And life is just difficult sometimes. So I'm gonna keep this video relatively short. My question to Henry was, what's something you want in your dream house? And we talked about secret rooms, we talked about all the cool things. I love music, like a lot. If you didn't know this, I love it a lot. And so my ideal for, other than like a secret room, I want a sound system that goes throughout my entire house and I can be controlled by a remote. That, like, I could pick which room to make louder and which ones to make quieter so that I could always have music rather than have to, like, turn on my record player and have the volume up so that I could hear it throughout the house. It would just be like, here. I'm so tired, you have no idea. I have not been sleeping well because I've been sick. Oh. Which is great. But it's like, I walk into this room and I go, I need music here. And then I'm like, well, I've got to poop. So I go to the bathroom and I go, I need music here. And the music turns on there. And then I'm like, done pooping. I'm going to go cook dinner now after I wash my hands. Because washing your hands is important. Protecting yourself and preventing disease from spreading, which I have. Not from poop. I just have a sinus infection and I'm really tired. So yeah, I want a sound system that can be activated and operated by a controller and could be done throughout the house. Henry asked me, what is one of the questions or things that we uncovered over the past few years of doing after campfire? I don't have a single thing. I think the process of after campfire has so far been my favorite part. Like, I know people don't watch these like that often. Like, I know we have, like, you know, a few people, but, like, I like watching because, like, when it started, I was living at home. And then I was at Stockton in a hotel room, and then I was in a dorm, and then I was living in AC, and then I was back home, and then I was here, and then, like, you kind of see the progression of, like, the videos, like, the questions, and us as people, and I think it's really cool. But if I had to narrow it down to, like, a few things, I think, honestly, I just enjoy any after campfire where Henry and I are together. I think kind of, like, we get to see each other in a different way because we're together, rather than, like, these things where there's a separation where, like, we can't play off each other, because most of my friendship with Henry is just us making jokes back and forth that shouldn't be funny but are hilarious when we're next to each other. So anything like that. Another thing, in terms of, like, stories and things like that, I love hearing Henry talk about, like, his home life, because I've never gotten to visit Henry's home life, and Henry has seen mine many a time, and I think that it just provides a little bit more background in terms of things that I've asked and or answered or said. I think I
I don't know if there's a single thing like I said like stuck out to me or anything like that. I think just again like the process of us growing during these is cool. Also during After Campfire is great, like when you know we get to like interact with like the kids and like when we had Mark and stuff like that, I just think it really gives us it gave us a bit of a reminder just like why we make these and like what started and like our friendship as a whole with that. And it sucks that at this point I am so busy at camp that I don't have that luxury. I didn't this year, I'm probably not going to again, just with the way that my work at camp has changed, and how camp has changed in general. I think that there's a huge difference, of not having Henry here that has a very large impact on the camp environment, and my personal environment with camp and my personal interaction, which is a lot to say, but it's like interesting because when you think about it, Henry and I have been friends since like the early 2000s, well not the early, but the mid 2000s, like 2008 and then 9 and like 10, was when Henry and I really like became friends. And Henry's watching this, so I don't know why I'm referring to him in the third person, so Henry. And like, I essentially invested most of my time and friendship into like my friendship with Henry and Alicia and Jason. And now none of those people are there. And like, yeah, I have camp friends now, but like, the people that I was going back to camp for, they're not there. And I think part of After Campfire reminds me like what one gains from going to camp, because I like I invested so much in like those friendships. And even though they're not there, for other people, they're creating and investing in those same friendships. And like, people like Sam, why, like, you're not super duper close with all the staff. Yeah, I'm not. Because like, my best friends aren't there anymore. And it's weird now to invest in people who we'll never have that story. We'll never have that bond. And I think After Campfire for me is one of the reasons why I can keep going back, because like it reminds me as to why I'm there. We got way too philosophical because it's 1 a.m. and I'm really tired. With that said, in a group chat that I have with Henry and Julia Rothstein, Julia asked for a shout out, and I'm going to deliver on that.
Hi there, I'm Julia Rothstein. I am 16 years old. I've been training for almost 6 years.
Let's get down to business.
Swift. as the coursing river, with all the force of a great typhoon, with all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark sky of the moon.
Delightful. With that said, my question for Henry. Oh my god, I'm so tired. What do you do when you get sick? Like, what's your go-to treatments and remedies for when you get sick? Please help. I need it. I'm so tired. Alright, that's it. I'm not even gonna be able to go to bed. I still have to do some work on a paper, but. And this was after Campfire. Goodbye.